Okay, so for shits and giggles, I want to try something. I'm going to set the doll. I don't know if everybody remembers the doll, but the Rachel, on the table. I'm going to hook my EVP recorder up to her with an external microphone. This little guy, along with this little guy. I'm gonna hook that up to her just to see if I get any sound, any speaking, or any movement, or anything. Because I see all these videos of people with these supposed haunted dolls that are moving and all that jazz. This one is actually supposed to be haunted, as supposedly whoever the hell the guy is that sent it to me says. And so far, I never really got nothing. So, considering I never really got much of anything off of this, I really don't believe that she is haunted. Now, with that being said, I'm going to try something. I've been doing little things here and there, you know, but damn, I'm shaking like crazy. I don't know why. Tired. Jesus. You don't know, I'm tired. I wanted to record this entire setup and all that, just in case anything does happen. Everybody knows that it's not. I didn't set anything up. There we go. Welcome. Make sure the time is still set. Time and date, yes. I really don't know how to use this recorder all that much yet. Here we go. And we are recording. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna let this sit there hooked up to her. And I'm just gonna let it sit there and record for a couple minutes. And hopefully we'll see. I'm gonna leave the room. Be back. Couple minutes. obviously don't know yet if I caught anything. I'm going to watch the video and go over stuff. Or at least watch the video and, you know, listen to the recording. I'm actually going to make another video and another recording also. So I'm just going to stop this, let it sit for a couple seconds, and then I'm going to start it back up because I'm going to make something to eat. So I'm going to stop this and stop the recording. So let's, how do I do this? Okay. What am I doing here?